idea for this record.
Well, it's interesting that we're here at the Cloisters, because I used to spend a lot of time up here, particularly in the wintertime. It gets dark so much earlier at my old place, which is sort of like a monastery. It gets very, especially out here in the courtyard, it's very moody and dark. And they used to have concerts up here sometimes. I saw Anonymous Four one time do a Christmas concert. It's largely inspired by, we haven't talked about this a lot, it's largely inspired by Nine Lessons and Carols that they do at the King's College Cambridge Choir does every Christmas Eve. And I take something off the radio from around 2003 and have listened to that every year. I mean, they have a new one every year, but that's my favorite one. Of the more obscure songs, but with spoken word, it's not at all really like Nine Lessons and Carols. But it's kind of inspired by that idea of and what we do with spoken word, just in telling the story with music and using some of the more older and less well-known carols, including some French ones, some Welsh ones, some English ones. Those things are largely inspired just by that feeling you would have of sort of the contemplative feeling that you get in the cloisters in the wintertime, and then also by the idea of the sort of blend of spoken word and ethereal music. So I think you can listen any time of year, but that sort of very contemplative time of the days are quite short, I think. If that's the album in a big way. And also in it flowing and from one piece into another, so there's never a gap, and just a continuous process of meditation for a little less than 70 minutes.
Thank you.